termination of construction contract of a business can have very serious financial implications for the contractor. The business should therefore first give the contractor a last chance for most construction contracts by providing a default notice requesting that the problems be rectified within a certain length of time. If you are working in the construction section, this is a great chance to learn with us online.